was August of 1814, along the Chesapeake Bay. The British had taken Washington and set fire to the White House that day. Along the mouth of the Potomac, in a sloop named the Benjamin B, was a man by the name of Francis Scott on his way to set a friend free. Now the British were at that river, and they took his boat in tow, and said, "When we've captured McHenry's flag, we'll be glad to let you go."
15 bars and 15 stars flying in the wind. Over Fort McHenry's stone, waving like a friend. The red, the white, the battle blue, and the star-spangled sky. Standing for a nation where men could live free lives.
British troops landed at North Point to hit McHenry's flank as the Navy set up rockets along the riverbank. Up the Patapsco River, the Union Jack did sail. They had a message for Old Glory, flying bombs for what they made. 1,800 bombs were sent deep into the night. Francis Scott was worried. His flag was lost from sight. It was the morning of the 14th that silence finally fell. The British powder had done its worst. Now the dawn still as wood. A smile reached his lips as the dawn light revealed. The flag, the flyer, had withstood the rain of smoke and steel.
15 bars and 15 stars flying in the night. Over Fort McHenry's stone through the raging fight. The red, the white, the battle blue, and the stars spangled night. Proudly for a nation where freedom was a right.
In his heart, Scott felt a feeling, a fire-deepened pride. And on the pages of loved ones' letter,